Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we see the general term and middle term in the expansion of A plus B whole bracket raised of chapter method of induction and binomial theorem. Now first of all, we see the general term. If T1, T2, T3 going on are the terms in the expansion of A plus B whole bracket raise n then we denote the above terms that is T1, T2, T3 as follows. For T1, we write NC0 A raise N B raise 0. For T2, we write NC1 A raise N minus 1 B raise 1. Next term T3, we write NC2 A raise N minus 2 B raise 2. Continuing in this manner, we write TR is equal to NC R minus 1 A raise N minus R plus 1 and B raise R minus 1. And finally, T R plus 1 is equal to N C R A raise N minus R into B raise R. So here, T R plus 1 is called general term. For all n belongs to set of natural number and 0 less than equal to r less than equal to n. So this is all about general term. While solving problem, we use formula that TR plus 1 is equal to NCR into A raise N minus R into B raise R. Thank you.